With the power of Synology Drive, you can effortlessly create sync tasks, enabling seamless file syncing to your mobile device. Even without an internet connection, you can conveniently browse and access your files. In this video, we'll show you how to create sync tasks from your mobile app via two different methods. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. We'll take iOS as an example. Launch Drive. And go to More. Tap Backup and Sync Tasks. Sync Tasks. Click Add in the upper right corner. Select Remote Path on the server and choose a folder to sync with. Tap Select. Mode. And you can see two options, two-way and download only. We'll select two-way. Tap Done to create your sync task. Once the sync is successful, a green mark will appear. A local sync folder will be automatically created in the iOS Files app. Launch Files. Drive. Select Sync Folder. You can access all your files even without an internet connection. The newly created sync task folder is ready for your mobile device. Launch Drive. And go to Files. Click the More button on the right side of the folder you want to sync with. Tap Enable Sync Task. A two-way sync task will be created automatically. You can edit and make changes to it at Backup and Sync Task. After the sync is successful, you can view the backup task in two places. First, go to More. Backup and Sync Tasks. Sync Tasks. Second, on the home page, click the Background Tasks button in the upper right corner. A local sync folder will be automatically created in the iOS Files app. Launch Files. Drive. Select Sync Folder. You can access all your files even without an internet connection. The newly created sync task folder is ready for your mobile device. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.